there, I'm Asmita here, and there is my mom, Ihita Shri. So today, we are going to tell you how to make a homemade mask. So let's get started. The things that we need is a scissor, a clipper, maybe take a pencil or a scale. You can take anything, maybe sketch pen also. Take chalk or anything for marking. And mom, what's the size of these elastics and clothes?
Each of these three fabrics are 6 inches by 9 inches. We've also taken two elastic bands which are 7 inches long. And we have threaded 3 of our needles to just make it more convenient.
Mom, what's the first step?
First of all, we arrange the fabrics. The top fabric is positioned in a way that the reverse side of the fabric comes on the top and the front side goes at the back. And the second fabric is positioned in a way that the front side is on the top and the reverse side is on the back. And then we have the Buckram fabric, and all the three we have placed in this order, and then we position our elastics here so that the upper end of the elastic is just 1/2 inches below the top and the lower end is 1/2 inches above the bottom. And to make sure that they are fixed at their position, we put one stitch over here and just fix this at its place. A small portion, which I leave it open here, I'm going to mark that portion with a chalk.
That's fine if you don't have chalk, you can mark with anything.
I've started from the mark portion.
As you can see, my mom has stitched all the 4 sides.
Yeah, and as you see, we had put the borders here with the chalk and we have left that portion open. And this is for the reason that we want to pull the mask inside out. Now, you can see that the elastics are quite fixed. Corners aren't so erect. So we're going to use the pencil or a scale to push the corners. Yeah. Now this is kind of ready. Once we do the next stage, also this side is open, which we need to fold it with our fingers.
As you can see, my mom has stitched from this side.
This part is now locked.
So you know what? The world is fighting against Corona. This is a battle. Because of the shortage of masks, many people are affected with this virus. Please, please make these masks to protect your country.
Here we have made 3 folds here.
Please distribute these masks to the frontline workers, doctors.
And this makes it a complete surgical mask. It gives multiple layers of protection as well as the inside thing which already protects. This part of the mask can be elongated to cover your mouth and nose. Actually, try this mask at home for your family, for your friends, for your neighbors, for all those elderly citizens living close by, for all those frontline workers who desperately need these masks to heal the patients and to protect themselves. While this disease has no cure, but a mask is our weapon to fight the coronavirus.
Please wash your hands after coming from somewhere else. Now you're good to go to make your own mask. 5 for them, 5 for us, 5 for the nation, and 5 for your family. Mom, if somebody does not have elastic or buckram, what will he or she do?
In that case, you can use whatever cotton fabric that you have at home. I have used 2 cotton fabrics because they are thick, and you can use whatever string that you have at home, 4 pieces of them, 9 inches long this time, and that's it. The rest of the stitching would be same.
So are you ready for this mask making challenge? Let's get started.